just hit the 6.5 mile mark at elevation 2400 feet. Beautiful day. Yesterday it was raining all the way up. So a gear tip is, regardless of what the weather's like, even if it's warm down at the bottom and you can see the mountain, which I could today, the temperature drops dramatically and you probably generate a lot of sweat on the first part of the climb and the second too. But it's real warm down in Kona frequently. But by the time you get to the top, 15, 20 degrees cooler and you're coming down at speed. So at the very least, bring a windbreaker. If you can't see the mountain from Kailua or Kona side, then bring rain gear.